All up on the gate for tonight's fifth race. Here they come. They're off and pacing, blasting from the outside, the tandem of Regal Sun and Andreas Cardia. Speed at the inside from the class-dropping Mr. Sensi. Make Some Luck is blasting through down the center. He'll go four and take that early lead. So to the front goes Make Some Luck. Second away, Mr. Sensi. Scrambling into an early three-hole goes Regal Sun, but left out fourth is Andreas Cardia. Back to the inside, fifth goes Major Hill. With a tuck into six, that is Classy Dragon. First quarter is 26-4. Dreamy Fella back there, seventh now, eighth inside to Modern Reflection. Final two are Audrey's Dream, Aslan trailing. Into the backstretch, double-digit leader Andreas Cardia fired to the front from the 10 hole. Right back in the pocket spot went Make Some Luck. He's back around for the retake though. Here's Jameson pouncing on Andreas Cardia up to reclaim command. This is Make Some Luck. Andreas Cardia back in the pocket spot. He's an amped up second. Third to the outside, Mr. Sensi gets underway for WA, 55-2. Mr. Sensi comes after the twice used Make Some Luck as they drive into the final turn. Andreas Cardia is in the pocket spot from in third. Cover for Major Hill, fourth now. Cover times two for Classy Dragon, a towed up fifth. Locked up sixth in at the rail is Regal Sun. Seventh overland is Dreamy Fella. Then it's back inside eighth to find Modern Reflection. The final two remain, Audrey's Dream and Aslan. On to three quarters, Mr. Sensi took over the lead. Going to three quarters and it's up in 1:23-1. Top of the stretch lead, Mr. Sensi on top a length and a half. Make Some Luck is back in the pocket spot from in second. He'll get a peek at the pylons. Ripping off cover comes Classy Dragon with late pace. A three across battle in deep stretch. Eighth of a mile remains. Classy Dragon kicks off cover from McDonald and strikes the front. Modern Reflection shakes loose late. So does Major Hill with late pace. They're in deep stretch. And it's Classy Dragon there by a length and a half. This one goes to Classy Dragon by a length. Classy Dragon in front. Second went to Modern Reflection. Then Major Hill and a pylon skimming Regal Sun in 1:52-2.